Hey, what's up, Senpai Kohais? Welcome back to more. Damn, these guys are gonna die. Alright, come on, guys. Pro tip, folks. If you got survivors, take them in here. Just hide them in here. Come on, dudes. Please, hurry. Whoa, do you hear that music? Wow, that actually sounds kind of good. Get in there, dude. There you go. Man, seriously, the sound's dragging this one. Alright, I gotta hurry. Fuck. Alright, well, this is a good place, actually. Because they run. Fuck, hope he doesn't die, though. Alright, come on, we gotta, get this guy. Stay right there, guys. There you go, he's walking. No! Wow, these guys are gonna die. Pro tip, never get these guys. Oh, wait, wait, no, maybe. Walter, no. Oh, shit, that dude's gonna. Ah, Price is gonna die. We might have to do this again, folks. Fuck. Ah, Price is gonna die. Get in there, Price. Ah, fucking bitch. See, that's why it's a new one. Damn it! Ah, yay, yay. Pro tip. I know where to leave him, it's better. I mean, there's gonna be a little cut right here before we can meet up. Alright, folks, we're back. Ah, damn. Thank you. Whoa, I'm taking this guy hardcore style. Sorry, Roger. Might save you for last, though, Roger. Yeah! By the way, folks, I left my survivor somewhere else. I left him over there. That guy died. Slow and steady. Man, seriously, I'm gonna listen to the soundtrack again. Really good. Good soundtrack. I might actually buy it somewhere. Who's gonna win? I only got two hits. I won. Lights ever always wins. That's our Power Rangers, and he just looks back and never turns back. Here we go, see what happened next. If only I could save him. Oh, is it Yaoi moment or? Say, buddy, buddy, I can die happily. Yeah, I feel like I shouldn't kill that dude. I should just save him. I wonder if he actually, if you can actually save him. I don't remember. Even if you killed the other guy, the bike's right. Where are they? They're nowhere to be seen. Okay, well, got a burp. Hold on, folks. There it is. Yeah, I think there's only. Yeah, this guy's pretty cool. I might keep the sword because I'm a ninja. And, oh, I gotta heal up. Seriously, hardcore style. I don't want to do that again. There you go. This will heal me a lot. Cocktail. Hell yeah. It's pretty nasty. I mean, where... Truck likes to drink whatever he likes to drink, Kenny. There you go. Booyah. Alright, let's... use it and see how it... It's actually kind of powerful. Watch this. Wow, that's actually hurting my ears right now. Alright, let's go. Yeah, this is where I kept them. See, they can't open the door. I don't know why they can't open doors, but whatever. It's easier that way for me. Oh, and I gave Walter a shotgun. See. Alright, let's go use a shortcut. Oh yeah, and there's your white stuff around there. Don't ask me why. Nah, ask me. It's because, forgot what it's called. Nice. Whoa, what was that? Nice. Well, I killed them. If they were, oh man, if they remake this one day, I don't know, probably in the far future, I guess. Faster. Still kind of, you know. But if they do, I want to at least save the other guy. Right, the other guy, I feel like he wasn't a bad guy. He's just a follower. All right, what do I gotta do? Nothing. All right, I can just chillax and make some lightsabers, probably. I hope. Price. I call him Rice. Price said Rice. That's pretty funny. Walter, you're fine, dude. Come on, buddy. You got a shotgun, dude. Shotgun blast, man. What else always lesson? Shotgun blast, kicking the ass. Paranoid. Meow, 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 meow. Alright, I want to use the shortcut, but I actually want to see if I can get the katanas again, because I actually like this weapon. Yeah, I'm going to go try my best to save everybody. I failed at it at that part, because I was trying to get him in the damn door, but damn, bastard, don't listen to that pro tip. Unless you're good at it, then yeah, follow that pro tip, but the other guy will follow you. The guy with the... Stick to me! Oh yeah, we're gonna... Let me go grab some juice. Or pizza, whatever, it doesn't matter. Get one, something. Whatever will heal you, because I'm gonna jump over the ledge. This way. I'm gonna push him down the floor, though. Push him down the floor. Not like that way, folks. They're just... I meet him in the floor. Man, what's that smell? It smells weird. You, go there! There you go. Oh, I guess it's the food that they're making. That's weird, I'll tell you what. Well, I thought they're making, Alright, jumping over. Man, fuck it. Just, you guys go stay there. I give you guys drinks or something. Price. Whatever, it's fine. I could do it really quick. They're gonna get hurt along the way, but it's all good. I try to do it as quickly as possible. I was trying to do it. Humanly possible. Sorry, I had to laugh. Ah, so this is Star Fox. I'm gonna crush you. Alright, I gotta hurry. Now they're in danger mode right now, apparently. Even though we saw them okay, but somehow they're in danger. Oh, you hear the song? Oh, yeah. I don't know. Let's see. Out of all these bosses, I wonder which one I like more. Which one was like, wow, that's pretty cool. Oh, the zombie stepped in the club. Chicka chicka boom boom, chicka boom boom. And my thought would be right here. Nope. Well, let's look around. Alright. Gotta hurry though. Guys, let me know when they're about to die. I really want the katanas. They just hear the music. Ah, fudge, it's not here. Oh, so you only get it once. I could have swore you got it again, but I guess not. I can heal up Walter, but not Price, because he won't let go of the thingamajiggy. Alright, we're good. Let's get out of here. Have fun, zombies. How the hell? I feel like if this was real, I don't think the zombies would be like... They all would be in there. All this will be empty, wouldn't it? Because the zombies actually have, like, good hearing. I don't know how that works. How are you guys dying? You guys are not dying. Stay close. They're, like, right there on the other side. Oh, well, half-half. Both of them halfies. Except Walter, he's gonna, I'm gonna heal him up a little at least. Is it this? Oh, apparently, folks, Banjo is coming soon at the year near you. If you guys watching this, yeah. Banjo's coming up. I know I said in Gears or in Call of Duty that we're coming back. He's coming back soon. Apparently, he's coming back. Alright, you know what? They don't need heals, fine. They won't die on my watch. It's all good. If they need help, I help them. But if not, then... Alright, let's grab some... Alright, let's put them over there. But is this a good weapon to use? Hopefully it's good. Need to make some more lightsabers. I gotta throw away the pizza. Well, I gave Walter the pizza. Let's give him the pizza. Walter. Ah, fuck. I gave him to later. What can I throw away? Nothing. It's fine. It's all good, man. Oh, wait, we can still get him the pizza and then come back here. I got you, bro. Don't worry. Walter, here you go, buddy. Yum, yum, yum. Heal up.
Respect, my man.
No problem, buddy.
Move over there.
Let's grab this for Katie. She really likes it. Let's go. Think Katie likes teddy bears. I think this actually, I can't remember if this actually happens, but I'm gonna give him the teddy bear. I'm gonna give her the teddy bear. Yep, in the next, probably next episode, there's probably gonna be nothing. Yahoo! Woo! That's fancy. This is probably the almost the end of the episode of this game too, or this session. We'll miss this game, folks, because we're halfway there. We're, look at that, help arrives. Looters are still around. Yeah, burn it to the ground until the army gets here, though. Don't burn it to the ground, folks. Sorry, Rice. I want to give you a Royce. Sorry, Royce. I want to give you some food. Well, let me show you. I'm not lying that he actually doesn't pick up stuff. Watch. I'm going to give him the best thing ever right here. This is the best. Watch. See, he doesn't have, like, detection. This guy has it. Oh, there we go. Now it does.
I love you. You wish.
See? I can't give him any to food. That's why I didn't worry about it earlier. I mean, he doesn't want it. I don't know why. He's just a jerk. He's a big jerk that he doesn't want me to help him.
Stay close.
It's all good. Whatever. They're safe. That's the important thing right now, folks.
Stay right there.
I'm going to give this bear to Teddy. I mean, to Katie. I said Teddy. Looks happy. Alright, one, and where's the other guy? There we go, we're both here. Woo! Mission complete. We save two more people. I probably got it. I don't want to do the ante up. That damn American man pissed me off. I don't like doing the ante. It takes forever. Man. Oh, they don't have any speech or something? Ah, nobody's there. Alright. Let's give this to Katie. Maybe it won't react. Oh, it will react. Alright, let's see what happens. But this is what happened if you give the tiger. Give her the tiger. Same thing. Same animation. And you just get XP points. So. See? 15,000. That's a good amount. To do that, you gotta save the bear and this. And then you... Alright, is that guy there? No? Okay. The guy will be right here standing. Alright, cool. Now let's go make some lightsabers. I got time to spend. To spare, actually. Spend. Let's blow some shit up, you know what I'm saying, folks? Kablooey! Kablooey! Hopefully I got time to- I got a lot of time. When does that mission start, anyway? I don't even know what time that starts. Meow, 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 meow. I like the Silent Hill theme song. Oh, Silent Hill 2, basically. Oh, never mind. God damn it, come on, give me at least a little break. Family Feud with your hosts. A young girl is crying at the edge of the roof. She's not yet. It's not a young girl, folks, just a guy to let you know. Did you say teenage girl or something? Oh, I'm gonna go get some lightsabers. Alright, you know what? Screw it. When he needs it, I grab it. I want to, too. I keep it. I don't want to go over there and come back. I keep it. Anybody around here? So like crying little girl. Don't make me kick your ass. You're lucky I'm keeping you alive, you looter. Seriously. Lucky S.O.B. So how are you guys doing? There's a place in the bottom. Stevie, you better do it. If not, then damn it. You failed me again, boy. You failed me again. Stevie and me have a long history. Oh, Jesus Christ, that guy. I met him in high school. That's fine. The bear's back, by the way. Let's go look at the RC, whatever it's called. I'm gonna grab some shotgun as well. I might... Oh, wait, no, it's behind me? Where is it? Oh, it's on the other side. Okay, screw it. If I need health... Okay, I need a little bit of health. I'll just grab one of these. It's always here. Sorry, girl. You're relieved from your job. Drink, drink, drink. Sorry about the non-consistent videos. probably gonna see RPG for a while. Cause I haven't kept up with all the new ones yet, unfortunately. So I don't think he did either, but I don't know on his side.
Shit.
It's locked. Okay, I guess it's later. All right, let's go grab the shotgun. Where's the orange juice? I guess I lied, folks. There's never orange juice there. If I did say that, my bad. There's never orange juice there. Oh, maybe it's on the back side. Sometimes it's back here. Sometimes. I don't know about the other one, but hey, zombies. I'm gonna give the shotgun for the. Basically, this mission is about, let me just, Family Feud with your hosts. Who's the new host right now, lately? I don't know, I forgot his name. Whatever his name is. Alright, let's grab a shotgun. Two shotguns, unfortunately. So, throw this away. Grab another shotgun. Yeah, shotgun blast. Lock and loaded. Sorry, Chuck, but you're fine, dude. Trust me. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna come back here. Oh, I should just... whatever. I gave him to right now. I'm just gonna get... Basically, this one's about this girl that's trying to find his mother. Now she's actually right here in the Atlantic, I think. Trying to look for her. The daughter. Basically, the daughter wants to find the mother, and the mother wants to find the daughter. That's what basically this is. But it's not a little girl, it's like a teenage girl, maybe around her 20s or something. She looks old though, she doesn't look like a young girl. Ah, fuck, I can't do that. Sorry folks, whatever, it's fine. It's all good in the hood. Man, look at the zombies, seriously, mix these clothes up. Put the shoes on and get this outfit. I like this outfit because it reminds me of like a superhero. Look at me, I'm a Superman. Super Chuck, basically. Alright, get out of the way, get out of the way. There we go. Hey, zombies. I'm most happy to see zombies. You think Chuck is actually kind of happy? Hopefully I can save them before this episode ends. I think in the morning is where the army man guys came in. Oh yeah, I was about to check the time. I'm gonna check the time after the... Because eating food will regain health, so it's good to keep some food at all times. Keep some on Chuck at all times. I know that. I know, but with this outfit, I can get the beer and stuff, because there's always beer around the area. Oh, it starts at 9. It's barely 2. Wow, we got a long way to go. What? She's up here? Damn. Yep, she's right there. She's up in this building. She's up in that building where he fought TK and stuff. Oh, and I was about to do a pro tip. Oh yeah, pro tip. If you don't have this outfit and just wearing normal Chuck's outfit, if you want to follow the steps that I do, go for it. But it's gonna be hard because you can't run as fast as my guy can. Cause he's my man, rawr, not man. Yeah, just saying. Oh, and his limit of drinking like. Wine, beer, vodka, and all that nonsense. Liquor, basically. Its limit is 3, so... Make sure you don't... Ooh. There you go. I don't know why you grabbed that truck. Chuck, grab the shotgun, dude. There we go. So, the limit is 3, so... Because there's always around. So, if you need it, grab it. Just make sure you only drink 3. That's the limit after that. I don't know if each one is the same. Alright, where is she? We can hear her crying. Say if I should stay with her. See, she doesn't look like a young girl, does she? She looks like she's in her 20s. Hey lady, is there... could it save? What happened to her? She might be where she went. Atlantic, I was just there. How about I did not see her? Alright, let's go. Yeah, she's basically saying that she's looking for her mother. She looks 25, really. She's not a little girl. Lying. You're lying, Stacy. Get your eyes checked. Maybe they, in the HD version of this, it'd be like a teenage girl. There you go, see? She looks teenage. I like to believe she's teenage. She is teenage. Whatever. If you guys want me to play the other one off the record, that one I kind of got confused. That one's actually surprisingly a little harder than this one, surprisingly. So if you want a little challenge, play that one. That one's surprisingly a little harder than this. Oh, there's an assault rifle. Get the assault rifle. What's better, assault rifle or shotgun? Oh, for zombies, shocking, because they're like right in your face. You're not there. Yeah. And then in my survivor tip is just get the shotgun, because the shotgun, you don't have to worry. They don't hide. They just... Shotgun's for close range. And assault rifle, well, whatever makes you survive, man. But I prefer the shotgun with zombies. But if I'm doing one-on-one on like somebody, I'd use assault rifle. Because the one rule, don't get shot. That we're in a 20 mark, folks. Hopefully we make it. We're going to make it. Believe me in you. Believe in me that believes in you that believes in you. Ah, damn, I don't know what he said. Damn. Bro, fight the power. It's right here. Oh, I can't command them. There's nobody around. Let's grab the magazine. Can't grab... Oh, let's do the... He will need us. Hopefully, eventually. Anytime soon, hopefully. Better not be like... quest 8 and still hasn't asked for me yet. That'd be so dumb. That's what I think I should just drop it. I don't know when he wants it. And when he wants it, yeah, I grab it. That's screw it. I just take it, man. But if we're going to 8 already, then it better not screw me over. It'd be like 9. Yeah, I got you, bro. Oh, there's her daughter. Actually, a daughter Edge. I was worried of something. Alright, come on. Come on. Jesus Christ, I don't know what you're doing. There you go. Ooh, yeah. Ah, seriously, girl? Come on, mama.
Still there?
You're good. They just scratch you, you're fine. I don't know how zombies work in this world, but you're fine. Scratch, it's nothing to you guys. It's a bite. It's crazy in the walking... I don't want to spoil it. Oh, well, season 2, I think. Yeah, I think it was season 2. Oh, end of season 2. Where they said, even if you die, you still turn a zombie. It's the unendable. Heredable. I gotta go this way now. Okay. Eddie, meet me that way.
Stay over there.
Let's go. She'll beat me, because I like to... Well, I'll meet her over there. I'm still faster than her. Let's go follow her. Let's see what she's up to. Her name is Camille? Camille? I'm a lady. Maybe I should pick you up in my little car.
Wait there.
Let's fight some zombies. I haven't done that in a while. Yeah, I don't fight zombies. The sandbox is done for me. Don't worry, lady. I cut my way through, buddy. Help me cut my way through. Oops. Don't tell your daughter I hit you, though. I'm not an abusive father. I'm a father. Just a father. That's all I am. And hopefully you agree with me. Yes, I know. Give me some more tips. Something else. Pro tip. It's called pro tip up there. Fortune City Hotel. Ooh. Oh, wow. This is about to be damaged already? Wow. Man, I remember the durability of this stuff. Yeah! Ow. Okay, well, it's done. That was fun while it lasted. Come on, let's go. Oh, that's good. I thought you had to be inside for it. You can go with me, but... The little green little sign means that she's gonna follow you. She's a follower, folks. Together forever. Go over there. She's over there.
You, go there.
What's wrong with you? You're fine. You're fine, dude. Chill out. Chill out. Lillian, come on, buddy. Your mom's here. Yes, I know. Your mom's here, though. Your mom's right there. Just turn around, girl. Just hurry up.
Don't fall behind.
I'm so scared.
Mommy! Ah, if you're playing Frank, you're don't fight. Ah, take a picture.
Awesome.
All right, come on, scroll. There's incense. Thank you so much for saving my mama. The safe house. Epic indeed. Let's roll. Hell yeah, now they're called the Shotgun Sisters. Look at them. The Shotgun Sisters. Awesome. Alright, let's go. We're going back to the Atlantic City. And then, you know. Alright, folks. My turn like always. Subscribe, like, Farrah Show. And I see you tomorrow! Bye, folks. Have a great day.